I've done seven Marvel movies now. Every producer, every director, every stunt person, every costume designer, every PA has been white. But then when you do Black Panther, you have a black director, black producer, you have a black costume designer, you have a black stunt choreographer, you have a black, and I'm like, that's more racist than anything else. Because if you only can hire the black people for the black movie, are you saying they're not good enough when you have a mostly white cast?